Here comes the Rocket, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Oh, well, how do you get that much check shot on a ball? Nice play, but it'll do. Wonderful. Thinks he's found something. Oh, dear me. Dear me. What a pot that was. That's as good as you will see on a snooker table. Take my word for it.
Well, you said he had to find something.
Literally, you could knock the black in here, into the left corner. And if you don't, should be safe enough. So Ronnie's had a let-off there, and this is absolutely inch-perfect. Peter Ebdon now with a big, big problem. Oh, dear me, what a shot that was. Eight. What a black...
Damien Hirst and his friend Mike look on. Could it happen?
105.
Could it happen? It's perfect. Now, the fact that he's a decent left-handed player, he might...
Well, what about this for a shot, if he misses the black? I mean, I'll tell you what, he must be so confident with that tip to play a shot like that. He didn't even hit it that hard, and look where he's got the cue ball from this position. Absolutely amazing.
Timing was brilliant, wasn't it? And that's the kind of shot I remember when he...
I don't know if he can do that. He's tried. He's tried and he's got it.
Yeah, lots of right-hand side.
Danger, this one.
Oh, what a beautiful pot. What a wonderful pot. Cued it in superbly.
Great shot. Have a look at this again. Clean as a whistle.
There's nobody plays that shot any better than Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Just laughing at Ronnie there. Now they're having a laugh.
He's taking it on, and he hasn't cued well for a couple of frames. But boy, how well did he cue that, and fairness deserved the kiss on the pink. Deserved the kiss, a beautiful shot.
It's so difficult to cue off it.
Well, I dare say, Steve, that's something that both you and I are a bit jealous of.
Might risk that. He's going to play it up into the corner and screw back, but he could leave a red on if he misses this. He could leave. Oh, great shot. Terrific shot. And I'll tell you why it was such a great shot as we show you it one more time. Fabulous positional shot if he can pull it off. And look at the white. The action he got on that. And how's the kiss on the red? Very nice, thank you.
Seventeen. Yeah, just looking at the angle he wants in the black.
And now. But this is even more difficult. What an effort. What an effort this is. This could be one of the great escapes. Absolutely incredible. Let's have a look at Ronnie.
I think he played it, Dennis, to be honest. And look, you got the perfect cannon on the...
Well, he's not far away from there. He's got it in behind the ground.
Matter of how he's going to get on the green. There you go. Is he going to get the reward for playing the safety? It looks like he is. Beautiful.
With you, John, surely he's not taking this blue on. I mean,
oh, what a shot that is! Oh my goodness, the two best shots in a row of this championship so far.
Touch your right hand side, I've never seen anyone make a film change so quickly. This man at the table. There's still momentum in the cue ball. This is tricky. Right in the middle of the pocket. Made it look like it was hanging over the pocket.
You don't know what mood he's in, you know. Sometimes you think he should play safe and goes for one, and then the other, and vice versa. Great shot.
Beautiful.
Well, it was always on. It was a possibility, and he played it to perfection.
Well, what a pot this is. What a pot this is.